Hey guys, hope you all are doing good. Welcome to my channel Unlock Life. In this video, I will be sharing with you the benefits of an afternoon nap and its importance. And in my upcoming videos, I will be sharing with you more such information which will be really helpful in your day-to-day life. So don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. So let us see how important it is for a person to take a short break from all his stress and relax for a while. So let us start with seeing what is a nap. What is a nap? A short sleep typically taken during the daytime. A nap is considered for about 20 to 30 minutes. Do not extend your nap more than 30 minutes because this will help prevent the body from reaching the deeper stages of sleep, and it will help a person from waking up and feeling lazy or weak. Now let us see the benefits. It improves your memory. It will benefit your motor skills and ability to recall all the events. So in short, it will improve your alertness. It is good for your heart as well. If a person has blood pressure, if his blood pressure is high, it can lead to a heart attack. So those 30 minutes of a nap can improve your heart health, and it helps lower your blood pressure. Helps in weight loss. While you're taking a nap, it helps you burn 10% of your calories. Undergoing through a lot of pressure, a nap can help you ease stress. If you're going through a lot of pressure, a nap can help you ease stress. Now let us see a few do's and don'ts. Do not lie down immediately after your meals because it is going to have an adverse effect on your health, especially in weight gain. Create a restful environment. When you try to take a nap, keep the place dark and keep yourself away from all sorts of distractions. And try to take naps on the couch, because if you try to take a nap on the bed, you're going to make yourself even more comfortable and you're going to reach into the deeper stages of sleep. Do not take naps if you are experiencing sleeping problems at night. If you're having a problem sleeping at night, do not take an afternoon nap. And do not nap after 3 p.m. Because if you try to take a nap after 3 p.m., it is going to affect your nighttime sleep. Do not force naps. Even if you've made naps a part of your daily routine, there is no need to force a nap if you aren't tired on a particular day. One more thing I would like to add here is, naps are not just for kids. Adults too need it for a healthy and calm day ahead. Thank you for watching.